Jad and I are playing a pretend fishing game. Mm.
We're working as a team to catch the big fish. Mm-hmm. We put magnets on our fishing lines and on our pretend fishies. When the fishy gets close to the rod, the magnet on the fishy attaches to the magnet on the rod.
That's how we'll catch the fishies. This is the big fish.
We're going to work as a team to catch the big fish.
Yeah. Let's fish.
Rod.
No, stop.
Okay. We have a problem. Our fishing lines are all tangled up. We can't fish like this.
Jad, we're a team. Mm. So together we'll solve our problem and find a better way to play catch the big fish.
I wonder how we can catch the big fish without our fishing lines getting stuck together. Hey, what if we take turns? First, you have a turn to try catch the big fish, and then...
Then you take a turn to try to catch the big fish. Great idea!
Let's try... taking turns!
When we're part of a team, we can do so much more than we can ever do when we're on our own. We call it teamwork. It makes our team work. And we love teamwork because it works.
It works!
And do you know what makes teamwork better?
Yes! Taking turns!
Yes! It's taking turns!
Your turn, Basma.
Thanks for the splash, Jan. That one. It's not the big fish. Back you go, little fishy. Your turn, Jad. See if you can catch the big fish.
Oh, thanks, Basma. That sound is so relaxing.
It's
a small one. Your turn, Basma. Maybe you'll be lucky.
You're just another small fishy, aren't you?
What the?
Hello. So it really is true. We are fishing today.
We're playing catch the big fish.
I brought along this fishing net, which is perfect for catching big fish. I will now catch that big fish.
Grover, we're taking turns. It was my turn. Now it's Judd's turn. And then...
I see. Then it will be my turn. No problem. I will wait my turn.
I've got it! Oh no!
So close!
I will now take my turn.
Yes.
Watch and learn.
I think you get it. Grover! You caught all the fish! There's the fishy that got away!
Well, you see, Basma, the secret to successful fishing...
Run!
I thought we were fishing, not running.
You caught the big fish!
Amazing!
It really is!
When we're part of a team, we can do so much more than we can ever do when we're on our own. We call it teamwork. It makes our team work. And we love teamwork because it works,
it works! It works!
It works.
Yeah, we can be like a detective team, looking for clues until we find your ball. I like it.
Where's my ball?
Yes.
Nice, a magnifying glass. This will make looking for clues easier.
I found a smudge. I'm sure it was made by your ball.
Wow, Jad! How did you find that? It's so small!
I used the magnifying glass from the shelf. When you look through a magnifying glass, things look much bigger than they actually are. And you can spot the tiniest of clues.
Wow! I want to use a magnifying glass too!
We only have one.
But how will I be part of our detective team if I don't have a magnifying glass? I'll never find any clues.
We have a problem.
There's only one magnifying glass and there are two of us.
We're a team, so we're going to find a way to solve our problem together.
I wonder how we can make our team work better, even though we only have one magnifying glass.
Hey, Basma, what if we take turns using the magnifying glass?
Yes!
Let's try... taking turns!
Taking turns makes teamwork work even better.
I think the ball went
that way. Here you go, Basma. It's your turn to use the magnifying glass. Until it's my turn again.
Detective Basma. Dun, dun, dun. On the case.
Hey.
Found another clue, Jad. We're on the right track. Your turn, Jad.
Yes. Look! A smudge and a chicken feather. That's a big clue. Maybe chicken found your ball and is keeping it safe. Your turn.
Thanks, Jad. Look, Jad, another chicken feather. That means we're getting closer to chicken.
And the ball.
There's another chicken feather. Let's go.
What are you doing? It looks extremely interesting.
Hi, Grover. We're playing detectives. We don't know where my ball bounced to, so we're working as a team.
And taking turns with the magnifying glass to look for clues.
I can help with that.
Welcome to the team, Detective Grover. Jad and I already had turns with the magnifying glass, so you can have a turn too.
A smudge. I think the ball bounced that way.
Chicken!
The ball!
Excellent! Another clue!
Grover, it's more than a clue! It's what we were looking for! My favorite ball!
Case closed!
Yay! When we're part of a team, we can do so much more than we can ever do when we're on our own. We call it teamwork. It makes our team work. And we love teamwork because it works. And do you know what makes teamwork better?
Yes! Taking turns!
Yes! It's taking turns!
Click the subscribe button below to get new Takalani videos every week!